Good morning. Time to rise and shine for Lark and Sunshine in a brand new episode of Kirby's Return to Dreamland. Now you see, I went back and got that one off screen. And by the way, this music is awesome. I was just re-listening to this song the last minute or so, and oh my god. This music doesn't belong in a Kirby game. But it's just that good of a song. And now to show you something off. Each world is a alliteration. Wow, that is so different. Wait, Lore Star Cutter, Lark and Sunshine, LS. So we got C, R, O, W, N. E, D. It means crowned. So we got wing, leaf, cutter, bomb, ninja. Let's go cutter for once. No, give me back my cutter! No! Yeah, stop hitting me. Nope. Hit it. Okay, second stage. Landia. Listen. I need it. All right. I'm gonna cut. After I get a new power. Okay, cutting. Okay, we're back. Bravo, Kirby. You truly earned your reputation as a hero. Your help defeating Landia was invaluable. At long last, it's mine. The source of limitless power. The Master Crown. Obtaining this crown has been my ultimate goal all along. What's with all those weird looks? Fine, let me explain everything. I fought Landium by myself and lost, so I fled to Planet Popstar. That's when the thought struck me. Stroke of genius, I know. You even helped me repair my star cutter. I really did appreciate that, by the way. Anyway, mwahahaha, the time has come for your planet. No, the time has come for the entire universe to bow down to me. And for being such a big help and all, your planet gets to go first. Prepare to bow, Popstar. Welcome to your new overlord. While he's doing the check-in, DDD has his usual... what face? Like, what just happened? And that actually really hurt my throat. Now I'm wishing I hadn't deleted that my voice changer. So we have a side-scroller shooter. How dare you hurt me? Give me the cherries. Haha. Got candies. Now I'm back at full. Don't even get those donuts, even though I love a donut. Dang it. One is done. You cannot destroy these prismatic crystals. If I can get a bit more food, that'd be nice. I'm not saying that because I'm a glutton. Well, Kirby technically is a glutton. No! Dang it! Yes! Food! Oh! That's actually not good. And now we get to fight Lauren Magalore. Okay, good. Better. Okay, over here. Blue stay in the middle. Red will home in. Wait, seriously, two of them? Done. Oh, really? That's the Stark number now? How unfortunate. Okay, stage one is now done. Okay, I... I've never seen him do that summoning attack before. Come on! So sort of like before, with that Grand Doomer. However, we get to use other specials. I could really use a bit more health now. Hey, the golden fan. Again, another close call. Yeah, it's not done yet. But I am no health to fight him at this stage. Now, I don't remember if... start off at that site. Okay, yes you do. That's good. Thank you. is stay on the side. Although, I think you can hit him during that. Give me back my fighter! Who this is? Bagalore is when I usually die the first time. Actually. Knocked the mic slightly. Finlandia, Bylor. Look, the mountain is cheese. I would like to go on a cheese mountain. Considering how the game cheesed me a few times. I kind of want to say that's it for Kirby's return to Dreamland. But no. There's a few other things after. And I regret doing the bonus mini games earlier. I intended on doing them post game. This is the first time I've played this game in a few years. That being said, I died more times on this than any other playthrough. Which may sound a bit odd, but no. As I've sort of said before, this is the first Kirby game I've ever owned. But it's the second game I've played. My Kirby experience isn't much, but what I do have of it is okay. Do I plan on playing another Kirby game on this channel? Possibly. Speaking of Kirby, the NOA localization, there's Kristen Kirby. Because Slattery will get you nowhere! But in all seriousness, yeah, there's a few more things I want to do for this. And yeah, I'm unsure of what Kirby game I want to do next. I would kind of like to do a triple deluxe, because that's the only other Kirby game I own. But I don't have a 3DS capture device stuff. That's the only downside. But if I do another Kirby game, it's not going to be anytime soon. Even though it's a Kirby game and it'll be short. Well, sort of short. Kirby games aren't intended to be long. You know, we still never got a sequel to this game. See, that's what I don't like about some endings. Well, we now have an extra mode. And we now have the arena. And we now have sound test. Games that end with the end question mark are my least favorite. endings of games. Because you always expect the next game to finish that off. Or if that series ever gets another game. Golden Sun. So, yes, we have the arena. But we also have the challenge rooms. That is going to be it for now. Thank you for watching. If you subscribe to Sunshine, then you will have Sunshine all the time. Good night.